In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a Samsung Galaxy Note 2 smartphone to factory settings.
Okay.
Go to Settings, Accounts, Backup and Reset, Factory Data Reset, Reset Device, Delete All. There you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.